Most of you are very young, and even if you're older like me, at the end of the day, there's more to you than your background. Sorry, than your job that you work. Okay? It's more to you than your qualifications. And it's so important to be able to translate that. I want you to be critical and clear that from the photo to what you write down represents your story. And the more you take time and take it serious and think about what you put in your background, think about what you put in your short-term goals, and ask for advice from your friends, that does this make sense? I don't want to just send something through that does not represent who I am. And I'm telling you, I've worked with CEOs all the way to celebrities and ordinary people trying to get a job. It matters. It matters. Even for me, when I send a proposal to a company and I want to work for a company, I do the very same thing you're doing. How do you want to give back? People like to know that if you become rich and wealthy, that you're going to do something responsible with the wealth. So how would you like to make a difference and give back? Me, I like to work with young leaders like Kanye Sile, and I love to see them blossom and grow. So that's what I would write. I'd like to work with vulnerable youth. I enjoy spending time with vulnerable youth. Maybe you like elderly people. Maybe you want to give back to elderly people. Maybe you want to help your siblings. Maybe there's family members that you want to make a difference in their lives. That's fine. Put that. Maybe you want to build houses. Your Twitter comes up, your LinkedIn comes up. So these photos represent your personal brand. So currently in the social media world, your image comes up if people search you. So companies are now searching people. They're searching you to determine. In fact, there is no HR organization that I know of that does not search you before they hire you. How many of you before, if you meet somebody at the club, you meet somebody out in a social function or anywhere, you Google the person or you search them to see what they're about before you will date them. Right? So the same thing happens with companies. They search you. So I want you to be clear that if you put your CV on the table, you put your brand snapshot, your cover page on the table, immediately people are going to search you and see what comes